and celebrate National Chocolate Chip Day, shall we? Party Central is at River City, and our MC is Executive Pastry Chef David Lauffer from Chabara Bake Shop. The chocolate chip, people see it, they smell it, and they're already right here in front of the counter. What is it about the chocolate chip everybody loves so much?
It's just the flavor and the chocolate. Like, it's just so good, and it's just enticing, very, very enticing. Yeah. And my favorite thing to make with chocolate chips is chocolate chip cookies.
Yes, yes. So we have your, what is it? Is it gooey, mooey?
The chewy mooey.
Chewy mooey.
So it's one of my creations at River City and Chabara. So it's actually has butterscotch chips in it too, chocolate chips. And then it has a pretzel on the inside of it.
Oh, nice.
On the center of it.
So, all right, so what all goes into it?
So first we start with butter and two types of sugar, the brown sugar and the white sugar.
Yeah.
I like to put brown sugar in mine because it helps make them a little bit softer.
Okay.
So I like to do half and half.
All right.
Have the eggs and then flour, baking soda, and a little bit of salt.
Okay.
And then a little bit of vanilla.
Good.
And you take that and you cream that up. And then,
awesome.
And then just take it and scoop it. So this here is just, I like to chill my dough a little bit before I do it because it just helps to spread them less when you bake them in the oven.
Now, notice that you have an ice cream scooper. Is there a certain size that we should grab? Because if it was me, I'd get the biggest one I had
Whatever size you want. This is perfect for me. So
that's
about one size cookie for me. So and you just scoop them out and then I just flatten them. And then this is where the pretzel comes in.
Okay.
So I like to add the pretzel to it because you get the salty and the sweet with it, with the chocolate. And then you take it and you just push that down in the center.
Now, can I ask you, I also noticed that you're not using a grease baking sheet, you're using parchment paper. Why?
It's just easy to clean up. Very, very easy clean up.
Yeah.
You know, you can take just a damp cloth and wipe your cookie sheet after that. And
okay.
Just makes it really simple.
See, I mean, why, you know, make life hard for yourself if you don't have to? Tell us a little bit more about the chocolate chip cookies. I know that we have Father's Day coming up. How far in advance should we put in our catering order?
Yeah, as soon as possible. we'll have all of our great things. We'll also be doing a specialty truffle amenity. It's going to be a chocolate hammer this time.
Oh,
yeah,
seriously?
For Dad. So, so make sure to come down and put your order in for it.
And
we make our house-made truffles with it.
Oh, beautiful. So. All right, everybody. We're celebrating National Chocolate Chip Day. That will be at Chabara Italian Kitchen, 777 River City Casino Boulevard in South City. Go to rivercity.com or Facebook and make yourself hungry at River City Casino. You guys stay tuned. The party continues here on the 9 a.m. show.